Look at these faces. The silly, the surly, the shouldn't be driving. Every day in the U.S., 27 people die from drunk driving. Won't you help? For just 15 minutes a night, you can give one of these men a safe ride home. Right now, someone needs you to be a designated driver. Let them know you're here to help.